Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Please subscribe and like the channel to stay up to date with the latest celebrity news. We always update the hottest news posted daily. Latest news for today, Sunday, October 31st, 2021. We invite you to update the new news. Star Lawson Bates is engaged to Tiffany Espenson after less than a year of dating happy forever. Bring up Bates. Lawson Bates and girlfriend Tiffany Espenson are engaged. Bates, 29, proposed to Espenson, 22. On a recent trip to Italy. The duo initially started dating in February and later collaborated on the reality star's music video for his song The Way I See You. At the time, Bates pondered how the meaning behind the music had changed after he met his girlfriend. "When I first got the idea to write this song, my goal was to capture a genuine and heartfelt message of empowerment, hope, and authenticity for those who might feel overwhelmed, despised and unappreciated," he wrote on Instagram in July. "I wanted to make sure I had an overview of everything during the writing session. So I reached out to two of my favorite co-authors at Janelle Arthur and at the Jordan Ainer. After an incredible three-hour session, it all started to come to life." He notes that the song is even more emotional for the Espenson in his life. "I didn't know before this song was released that the girl of my dreams would be the person in my life and I would sing it for her," he added in July. Ahead of the couple's special milestone, Espenson shared about relearning the word love since meeting her now fiancé. "My word for 2021 is love. I chose this word before I met Lawson and I know the moment I met him, that's why God gave me that word," she began in a lengthy Instagram post earlier this month. "I wanted God to show me more of his love and he used Lawson that way. You make time for your priorities. Time is the most precious thing you have. What you choose to do with it shows what's important to you." The actress reflected on the sacrifice and patience when having a serious relationship. "Love has no motive. Love is giving. Love shows up even when your feelings don't match," she detailed. Yourself. The couple recently celebrated some more good news when they attended Lawson's brother Nathan Bates' wedding to Esther Keys on Saturday, October 23rd. "Marriage to my best friend was the happiest day of my life. Esther, I love you with all my heart and have been looking forward to this day for so long. It's more than I ever imagined. This is a day of fairy tale magic where words can't describe the beauty and emotion," 28-year-old Norman wrote on Instagram after the congratulations. "Esther, you are the most beautiful bride I have ever seen or heard of in all my life. I am the luckiest man alive to marry you. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life near you. Heart."